slightly trapped.
No, oh, no, 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 don't film. We will stop now.
You're filming now. Hello?
Jacob. We met at an expat party in Moscow. He was an English civil servant on a business trip to Russia. I think I was looking for someone more stable after all those free-floating artistic souls. He was so tip-top rational and reasonable. When after his short stay in Moscow, he went back to London, I managed to keep the heat of our love affair burning by sending him faxes and video letters.
Я снимала себя, как я мастурбирую, только что, 10 минут назад. Но я решила это уничтожить тут же.
Next thing I remember was him crying on the phone, begging me to come to live with him. So my mother bought me a big suitcase and I was on my way to Western civilization. There are two things that really stole my heart. First, he told me that he wants to be a children's book writer. And second, he asked me to marry him.
And on this trip to Korčula, you asked me to marry you.
Oh, did I?
Oh, you don't remember.
Oh my God.